Display, share through, Soompi.1x1 just before its indefinite hiatus, NBC variety show, Infinite Challenge proved itself once again to be the nation's favorite TV show. See also, idols being cast for new NBC program taking, Infinite Challenge, time slot Gallup Korea conducted a survey from March 20th to 22 asking 1,003 South Koreans, aged 19 and above, about the TV shows they were currently enjoying the most. Infinite Challenge came in at first place with 5.6% of the vote. In the previous survey, the show had come in second after the KBS drama, My Golden Life. Soompi. Display, news, English .300x250, BTF Soompi. Mobile, English .300x250, ATF. The two shows switched places in March, as My Golden Life, this time was ranked second with 4.7% of the vote. In third place was the JTBC show, Selzin, with 3.8% of the vote. The top 3-6, in fact, were separated by only tenths of a point, with NBC's I Live Alone ranking 4th at 3.7% and JTBC's Hayori's Homestay 2 and KBS drama Love Returns tying for 5th place with 3.6%. The full list, Infinite Challenge, 5.6%, My Golden Life, 4.7%, Selzin, 3.8%, I Live Alone, 3.7%, Hayori's Homestay 2, 3.6%, Love Returns, 3.6%, Tide, Yun's Kitchen 2, 3.2%, Misty, 2.9%, I Am a Natural Person, 2.8%, Ask Us Anything, 2.5%, Return, 2.0%, Kimmer. June's Black House, 1.9%, My Ugly Duckling, 1.8%, World Theme Travel, 1.6%, Radio Star, 1.6%, Tide, Enemies from the Past, 1.5%, Running Man, 1.5%, Tide, Trust Me and Follow, City Fisherman, 1.4%, AM Plaza, 1.3%, Man Who Sets the Table, 1.3%, Tide, Source,